Warm-up should occur half 1 hour before your match. I recommend hitting for half an hour. Minis, volleys, ground strokes, serves. And I like to play one game, like a tiebreaker, or have everyone serve a game if you're playing doubles. Just get loosened up and ready for the match. Make sure your warm-ups start early. It's a lot better to warm up than to sleep.